Well, fibromyalgia is kicking my butt, and I don't mean maybe today. As well, my arthritis in my knees is going off, so it's hard to walk, it's hard to stand. I'm leaning against the counter, hoping for the best right now, because I have to cook, and yeah. That's gonna be 2 days' worth of bean mix. Split lentils are mush, of course, because they only have two states, not cooked and mush. So there is no just right with these damn things. But I'm gonna let it come back up to a boil for the vegetables to cook. And then I'm gonna strain it and I'm gonna put in. English side. Crushed tomatoes. I don't have any whole tomatoes, I've just got the. So I'm gonna put in 2 cans of crushed tomatoes instead of a can of crushed tomatoes and a can of whole tomatoes. Yeah, anywho. I'm gonna try my best to get 4 days' worth instead of 2 days' worth, so that'll be 2 batches. It's gonna kill me, but that's the way it goes. At least I can rest for a few days and not be doing this again in 2 days because this feels like it's gonna be a long haul. Anyways. So, got the lentils strained. Do something. There we go. I got the lentils strained. Got the sauce in the pot. Now getting all this in there without spilling anything is a task, but it's doable. Okay, it's in the pot. I should have ordered when I ordered this pot many months ago. I should have ordered a bigger one. But I thought this was the size the last one was, the one that I had to throw out. But it wasn't. The other one was bigger. Now to stir. Okay, there is no way in hell I'm getting another batch worth done. I'm just about ready to hit the floor. I'm in serious and severe pain. Now, to get all this into these. Okie dokie. Just gotta put the lids on and put them away. Think it's time for a new sponge. And that's mostly crushed tomato stuff being swept up. Coffee grounds and coffee from the coffee cups. It's and the coffee stains it really well, so you know. Okay, it's in the fridge. In the fridge, my dirty, dirty fridge that I can't clean because I can't get down there. That's not vodka, by the way, that's water. Yippers. I'm probably gonna stress that out to 3 days instead of 2 because I'm just really not into eating when I'm in this much pain. It kills my appetite, which I'm usually constantly hungry even after I've eaten, but when I'm in this much pain, it kills the appetite completely. So, anywho, that's it. That's all. Have a good one.